Greeting to teacher and all students, and hello kids. Welcome to my video. And my name is Xuyên Mai, and I am in A grade at People Improvement Organization that's called PAO School. And I really, really happy to make this video. And in this video, I will telling the story to you all. And this is yes, my first time that making the telling story video. And I will try to be best in this video, and yes, let's getting start together. The title of the story is The Lion and the Mouse. One day, a mighty lion, tired from hunting all the morning, he lay down to take a nap under the lark of the shady tree. Some mice that lived at the foot of the tree scrambled over the sleeping lion to return to their home. But just as a last mouse was scrambled over the lion woke up. The lion laid his big paw on the little mouse, tripping him. The mouse was really scared. He apologized to the lion that disturbing him and began him to spare his life off and let him go. The lion pitied the little mouse, so he let him go and set the mouse free. Sometime later, the lion was walking near the mouse house. The lion accidentally stepped on a trap that set by the hunter. And a net mat. A thick rope captured the lion and pulled the lion up into the tree. The lion struggled to free himself but could not. His hungry roar was rumbled in the forest as he became upset and afraid. The mouse heard the lion's cry and remembering the lion's kindness. The mouse ran up to the tree and climbed up to the trap. He used his sharp little mouse teeth to gnaw through the thin rabbit and set the lion free. The lion and the mouse are friends forever after. Both of them had learned that it is good to help someone who has helped you. So yes, my storytelling is end now, and I hope you guys enjoy to see this video. And I have the moral for you is good deeds are reward, and I just want to say thank you to teacher and all students and my friend and all kids that watching and listen this video. And if I have any wrong problem, please forgive me. Thank you. Bye bye.